song for the last act. Now that I have your face by heart, I look less at its features than its darkening frame, where quince and melon, yellow as young flame, lie with quilled dahlias and the shepherd's crook. Beyond a garden, there in insolent ease, the lead and marble figures watch the show of yet another summer, loath to go, although the scythes hang in the apple trees. Now that I have your face by heart, I look. Now that I have your voice by heart, I read in the black chords upon a dulling page, music that is not meant for music's cage, whose emblems mix with words that shake and bleed. The staves are shuttled over with a stark, unprinted silence. In a double dream, I must spell out the storm, the running stream, the beats too swift, the notes shift in the dark. Now that I have your voice by heart, I read. Now that I have your heart by heart, I see the wharves with their great ships and architraves, the rigging and the cargo and the slaves on a strange beach under a broken sky. Oh, not departure, but a voyage done. The bales stand on the stone. The anchor weeps its red rust downward, and the long vine creeps beside the salt earth in the lengthening sun. Now that I have your heart by heart, I see you.